There are some very, very, very interesting series which are available on YouTube, which I like to watch when I was learning. Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. My name is Shraddha and I make videos on life in Germany. And today's video is again very important because if you want to learn German and you should learn German, I have already made a video. I will link it down here. You can see the importance of German and why you should learn it. Today's topic is how you can learn German and the resources through which you can learn German. And I will give my preferences. I will suggest some YouTube channels, some YouTubers to watch if you want to improve your German, some Instagram pages, some Telegram pages, some free resources through which you can, of course, brush your German. But again, I would highly suggest you to apply to some online course or take up some classes, because you are learning a language and you should know the proper way in which, a systematic way in which you should learn the language, and you would be having a lot of doubts which need to be clear so that you do not make mistakes. So for that you need to learn German. I have learned German from A1 till B1, and I regret that I did not learn German back in India, because there it was cheaper and here the classes are expensive. And also, if I would have learned German back in India, then I would have been more confident. Okay, so first I will talk about A1 level, the basic level, through which channels, through which YouTube you can learn A1 level. Again, these channels are just for assistance. If you're looking for learning the language, I would highly recommend you to learn from online class or some courses. For A1 A2 level, you can learn German from YouTubers. So there are three best channels when you want to learn A1 level, and those are Learn German with Anya, the second one is German for Beginners, and the third is Linguni German. So these three channels I find very nice for A1 A2 basic level, and also you can go until B1, but beyond that it is not possible to learn German online through YouTube. You have to invest money, because when you invest your money, you are more disciplined, you have this motivation to learn it because you have already paid the fees. So learning and taking the language classes seriously is very important if you want to really see the progress in learning a new skill. So do invest your money in learning language, okay? And there are some very interesting series which are available on YouTube, which I like to watch when I was learning, when I was at A1 A2 level. So I used to watch the first series is called Extra of Deutsch, and these are like, it is very hilarious and very fun series, because there is one American who comes to Germany.
Ich heiße America. Ich komme aus Sam.
If you already have some knowledge, then these series will really help you and you know, motivating you to learn more. The second series that I like is Nico's Weg. It is also about, of course, about a guy who's a Spanish person, and he gets lost in Germany because his bag at the airport somehow gets misplaced, and he does not have any language skill. He does not know anybody. Then he meets a person at the airport and they help him out. Gradually, he falls in love with Germany. He likes to stay here. He finds a job. He finds an apartment. He also finds a girl, and it's a really nice series. If you want to practice your German, of course I would say go and watch the series. I will link all the necessary YouTube channels as well as series as well as pages in the description, so do check the description out and try each and every channel and find out which is of your interest. So for this B1 till C1 level, I would suggest some of the YouTubers that I recommend highly. Number first is PsychoLoGeek, and it is about psychology. It is about the topic of psychology related topic, and the topics are really interesting. The second channel that I highly recommend is MyLab. It is about chemistry. She takes all the different things like people mouthwash in the morning with oil, and it is considered to be Ayurvedic, and it removes the germs and all the bacterias in the mouth. So is it really true? So she takes up the topic which are chemistry related, and then she does the research, and then she comes to the conclusion whether whatever we are doing is actually true or is it just a myth. So My Lab is really nice, a channel if you are a chemistry freak or if you want to know more about interesting topic and you want to learn German at the same time. Number third is Y Collective. Now this Y Collective is very, very nice for guys, I would say. So this Y Collection talks about the topics which are social topics of Germany, which are problems or which are currently in trend these days in Germany. So these are the different very different topics, and a lot of videos are there. I mean, some people are interested, just check their channel out. I watched it 2-3 videos. It was not that much interesting for me, but yeah, for guys I think they will find it really interesting. Number fourth channel is called Leroy's Wills Wissen, and this channel is about the social topic in Germany, like if someone has done some crime at the age of 13 or teenager, or someone has someone got a really bad accident and lost his legs or something, then what they are feeling, or a girl who got pregnant at the age of 13, how their parents are reacting, like different kind of social and problems, and some really trendy topics or current topic, or I don't know, there are a variety of topics that they have covered, and guys would really enjoy it because if you want to learn about the culture or problems or some of the different things that are happening in Germany, then this channel is the one that you should definitely watch, and I would highly recommend this. Number fifth channel is called I'm Sophio, and this is about self-care. I think girls can relate more to this channel because it's girls' channel and she's talking about self-care. I'm not generalizing it, but yeah, mostly girls watch these channel because girls are more into self-care, self-love and those things. But yeah, guys can also check that channel out. It's not exclusively for girls, but yeah, this channel is about the self-care, self-love and self-development thing. If you are more into that, you will enjoy this channel. So the first channel that I talked about, Psychologeek, the second My Lab, and this IMVO, is these three channels are more about I think girls can find it more interesting, and this two channels, Y Collective and the name Leroy's Wills Wissen, is more relevant to guys. So I hope you will find these channels really interesting. I will list more channels in the description, so do check the description out. I'm shouting again and again. I think by now you will be able to see why I'm saying it, because you will find endless information there. You can also join some Telegram groups where you will have free collection of books, some audios, some episodes, and way too more. I mean, I think so many series are available there. Only I watch Friends in German. So you can watch or join those groups. I will link them down in the description. So some Telegram group you can join, some Instagram pages that are so amazing to learn German. There are so many pages. I will also link them in the description. So do check them out, because I cannot keep on talking about all the channels, as there are so many wonderful ways to learn German if you're really serious. And at last, I will talk about online classes. See, why you should take the courses right now is because you are in COVID-19 phase. I would not suggest you to go out and join the classes. I would highly suggest you to join online classes, because if you are free, if you're not doing anything, or if you can spare at least 1 to 2 hours per day, it is enough to learn German if you're really serious about it. And there are some really nice courses, some classes, some coachings which provide online classes. Even if you are working, then also they will customize their classes based on your requirements. So I highly suggest you to join online classes. For a few months I've been taking a B1 level course with online classes, since the whole Germany is in lockdown, and so I thought of joining these classes, which is called Germanhood. And right now they are giving 10% discount because of end of December sale, and if you join it, the link is in the description, first 50 students will get 10% discount through this link. And I highly recommend this class because they are highly customizable. If you are working, or if you do not have time, or if you are having online semester, you can customize your class based on your suitability, your timing, and your number of days you want to study. And I find it really, really helpful and easy, because since I am doing things and my timing is off sometimes, so I really like this way of studying. It's like whenever I have time, I can contact the teacher, and they are very, very, very flexible based on my requirements. So I hope this video has answered all the ways in which you can learn German. These are really, really amazing YouTube lists, and also some really nice online classes, some YouTube pages or some Telegram pages, some Instagram pages where you can learn German. So if you have joined all these things, I think German will be on your mind throughout the day. So I hope this video would be helpful, and if it was, then please give it a like and share with your friends who are struggling to learn German. And I will see you in my next video with more useful information. Till then, bye.